starts in 30 minutes.
I'm drifting, what do you mean?
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Smokey Films, episode dot 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 right here. Out here, Aaron's drifting tonight. I'm just spectating, and I'm gonna be on media today because I'm not feeling quite confident to hit the figure eight just yet, considering I only did one wet pan in my car. So not quite ready for the dry, but we'll see how Aaron goes.
All right, so we're just sort of lining up now. We're getting ready, getting a bit nervous now, but we'll work it out. That's all I've got to say. I'm keen for the first run.
You're nervous?
Yeah, like, I'm really nervous.
Yeah, you reckon you're going to come close to any walls today?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, not on the first couple. I'm taking them real easy for like the first hour. And some doors and then we're on.
Yeah, so what's the plan? Are you planning on getting close to some people? Or like, what are you thinking?
Yeah, I'm planning on finding some doors later on in the day. Give me the first hour, because I've never done this track before. So give me the first hour, we'll work the track out, work out where it kicks, see how the car's feeling, and then from then on, we'll just send it and find some doors. You know what I'm saying?
Do you have, is there anyone here that you're going to be planning on running tandems with?
Yeah, like, we've got Benny, my mate over there. I'll introduce you to him in 1 second.
Wait, Benny, mate. Right, this is Benny.
Oh, my. Yeah.
Hello. Benny, what car do you have?
I have a 1VR and yeah. It sucks.
Anything done to it?
T28. Standard SILVIA shit.
Bit of a wide body on the back.
Just classic bolted on, you know.
Yeah.
You know. Rivets, bolts, hopes, dreams.
Oh crap.
She's a good girl.
You feel nervous?
It's better.
Just
do
a
sit-off. Yeah?
Okay. Keep it first lap.
Oh, yeah.
Take it a bit easy first
down,
then after that we'll find some doors, yeah?
Oh,
sounds good, I'll see you on the track, buddy.
Yes,
sir. Sounds good, bro.
Let's go.
First in line, these guys have just gone out. Old bud's already had a casualty. The front bar's fallen off.
That made you feel any nervous?
Yeah.
Yeah, had to show the band, you know, because I'm a sick dog. I got one with spots and a pink line because I'm extra cool.
Run one, here we go, baby. Straight into it. Woohoo! Oh, he's got it. He's got it. Ripping straight up. Straight up, boy. Let's go.
I tried the handbrake and I went to grab the paddle shift from the sim.
You're running up the road, so get out the way. Push the pedal to the floor, blow them all away. Yeah, you see, I'm getting close, I accelerate. Going faster than fast, hit the gas, lose control. I will crash, running high, high, high. Put your money on the dash, throw the dice. Lose control, I will crash, running high, I will crash. Do you slow, I will crash, running. Take. You're running up the road, so get out the way. Push the pedal to the floor, blow them all.
Interview.
It's fucking dry, bro.
It's fucking.
I've got to gut punch the clutch to get that thing moving.
Bro, half the track dry, half the track's wet. Like,
bro, it's hectic. But when once it fucking gets going, it's sick.
Yeah, you started fucking ripping once you got into it.
Yeah,
it was sick.
Fucking hard.
Nah, good job, bro. That was sick.
Thanks, Brozzy.
Ah, dropping the
trying to gain a bit more grip on the track, so we're gonna drop them to 26, Jesse.
Yeah, we're running 26 now. Yeah, see if that makes much of a difference. Some car just got hit. Eh?
Oh no.
Front bumper.
Now for lap number two. What do you think you have to work on? Like, what,
that,
give us some pros and cons.
That first corner after the straight, that initiation there, the handbrake isn't liking too much. So I'm going to try and work on a way to get that initiation better.
Yeah.
You good?
I don't know, it doesn't smell like rubber, eh?
We're getting red flag.
We got smoke coming out there, coming out all of them.
Are we overheating? Heat's good.
Doesn't smell like rubber.
Rubber?
Doesn't smell like rubber, no. It's stop smoking now. Nah, there's no nothing. The smoke started pouring out of the AC. We worked out the culprit. The oil came up, sitting and then spilling oil on that, and that was what was smoking out. Right. That lap two, how's the car go? Any different?
It's good. It's hard. I got a problem with my power steering. I don't know if it's the wheels binding or if it's just fucking.
Yeah, makes it a bit hard when half the track's wet, half the track's dry.
I don't know if it's wet.
Like, you come popping in and out, you know. Right. But. Alright, so there's a smoke out of the AC. Not too bad.
Yeah, the dipstick not popped up, bit of smoke came out, or oil came out, burned on the manifold, but it's all good. We got a bit more tread left, so we're going to send the dry a couple more times.
We do have a spare set of tyres, so we can always burn into them.
I'm liking how the car's driving now.
Yeah, like in the 18, but you know, we'll keep you guys updated.
See ya. Alright, this is run number 3. We got Jai in the car.
Hey!
How you feeling?
Sweating big time, sitting over in the pits. Thought it was all over for a minute there, but
that's all right. We'll try and do some chase runs this one with the 13.
Go on. I'll be sitting in there with GoPro hanging out the window.
Hopefully
get some good footage. We'll see what happens, eh?
Going for a skid bar. Let's go. See how she looks in trouble. See how she dances. She sips a Coca-Cola. She can't tell the difference, yeah. That's what you're coming for. They don't wanna let you in. You drop your back to the floor. You're asking what's happening. It's getting late now, you know. Enough of the arguments. She sips the Coca-Cola. She can't tell the difference, yeah.
Good.
How was that?
That was better.
That was pretty good.
Good.
That was good.
You can hold the dry one pretty good.
How was that in the passenger seat?
That was good.
That was pretty
that was
sick.
Good.
They were on that was
I
that was
that
it.
A lot. That was fucking that was good.
It. They were on
door
there.
Door.
Yeah. That was a good run.
That was the limmy on the way in.
Yeah,
I was
yeah.
getting too happy.
Entry.
I impressed myself with that run.
Nah, that's sick.
I just snapped the fucking tie rod. You did not.
Snapped the tie rod.
No way, come. Yep. What's your name, Clay?
Nathan.
Say hi to Smokey Films.
Happen.
No, was it in that spot?
Yeah, it was in that
corner. No!
Oh no!
Yo,
do you need us to help organise a trailer or something?
Nah, I've got
a trailer. Oh,
yeah.
Fuck, that's heavy.
That same spot.
Yeah, far
this
corner.
This wheel dropped.
Yeah, far corner. The wheel popped off and I fucking felt it. And I was
we
like,
were just talking about it too. Like, dude, how was none of us snapped tie rods yet?
We got some new subscribers.
All right, what's your name?
My name's Philip.
Philip, what's your name?
Gene.
Welcome to
subscribe.
Let's go, let's
like
go.
And subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
Hit the notification bell.
What's your name, brother?
Jeff.
Jeff? This is Jeff's first time in the car. How you feeling?
I'm alright. Excited.
You pumped up?
Yeah, man.
Hell yeah. This is probably our last run. Jesse's sending it with the drone and hopes he doesn't get caught and in trouble. Hopes that we get some good footage for you. Let's do this shit. To keep
we're pulled over on the side of the road now. You know, we heard something going on. Looking like a tow truck. Aaron, what's happened, bro?
I got down the top end. Too much limmy.
Yep.
Too much limmy?
Yeah.
Too much limmy. Oh, well, we can clickbait the fuck out of the video.
let's hope it didn't crack a rocker arm and it didn't go through the motor. If it did, we're gonna grind some videos, get some money, and make this thing strong. Yeah. I told Jesse it wasn't fast if it happened. We know how to rebuild motors.
Yeah.
Take the little wins.
Alright, I guess we'll see you guys when the tow truck comes.
The next day we pulled the top off the motor and there's no
rocker arms. They're all there. They're none of them are gone.
What's going on, Jesse?
We were a bit skeptical, a little bit worried, so we were just having a look around, and then we went in to do a bit of research,
and we didn't want to leave the head outside in the dust, so old bud Aaron walked in holding the head, and he sees some marks on the head. We'll go get it, we'll go show you up.
So this is the marks I saw on the top of the cover when walking it inside. As you can see that there, and they are fresh, you know. Everything else is kind of marked up. This is fresh. You can see that. So
we felt the chain
diagnosed.
Aaron pulled on a little bit and the whole thing just moved, and there was a lot more than 6 mil worth of play. So we've tightened up the chain, we're gonna put new fresh oil in it, start it up. I'm pretty confident about it. We obviously checked all the timings, right, that the chain hasn't slipped.
All the markings on here to line it up to top dead center. Everything is still in the correct position, it's just loosened. Now we're gonna tighten it back up, oil in it, spark plug back in.
yep.
And then
start it up and see what happens, eh?
Ready?
All right, we have sealed everything back up, put it back on. Jesse, what are our chances here?
I think we're feeling pretty lucky. Not even lucky, confident. Feeling confident. I reckon it's gonna be sorted after this.
Let's see how we go. No ticking nose.
I knew you were gonna do it.
Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for watching the video.
So probably tell them that rattle.
That rattle there, that little one, that's just the VCT rattle. So
that's
all right. That's normal.
Yeah.
For SRs, or my one anyway. A lot of them. That was our issue. We found it all sorted just the day after the event. We got home at like 3 a.m. last night with the car. Got it sorted today, so we'll be out at the next event.
Yep.
We're cheering. Bush Mechanics.
Alright, now, this is finally the end of the video.
Yeah, we were going to end multiple times, but we didn't think we'd have it sorted today. Anyway.
Like and subscribe.
Notifications on. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you guys in the next one.